$10 divided by 2 sounds like a much better deal than $2 divided into 10. 10 divided by 2 gives $5 per person, but $2 divided by 10 gives just 20 cents per person. So order definitely matters for division, which means division does not follow the commutative property.